Why HST? Because there's nowhere else in the world that you can go from having a meeting at Mass General with a renowned neurosurgeon to going across the river and having a coffee with a theoretical physicist. There's no limit to the questions that you can ask at HST because there will be an expert somewhere in the city willing to talk with you, and that's priceless.
Why HST? For the people! My classmates are some of the most kind, most curious, and most talented people I've ever met. They are essential companions on this journey. Come join a supportive community of budding physician scientists also passionate about art, fitness, justice, and leaving this world a better place than we found it.
Why HST? Well, three main reasons come to mind: the program, the community, and to make a difference. First, the program. HST is designed to build on your own interests and expertise to promote creativity and innovation with a direct impact on healthcare. I mean, we take technical training alongside with medical school classes at two of the finest institutions in the world. And what a better way to guide your research than by working side by side with doctors during clinical rotations, working towards potential solutions to real gaps in healthcare. That's just an amazing opportunity, no matter your background. Second, the community. A community that became family to me. Coming to Boston, to HST, and to the winter, it was tough. But I found tons of help, mentorship, and guidance from all students and staff. These were relationships that started academically, but that have become personal friendships to me that have helped me get through this process one step at a time. Lastly, I came to HST to make a difference. Many outstanding universities have an underrepresentation of minority groups, and that can make us feel unwelcome or maybe ununderstood. But one way to change this is by applying and coming to HST. And if there's one thing that I can say is that our current students and staff are working and doing their best to create an inclusive and a diverse environment for future generations. So to all of my underrepresented friends, and especially to my Hispanic familia, I say, do not be afraid. You're not alone, and we're here for you. So let's keep making a difference for a better future in science.